What's up guys, PG here, hope you're having a wonderful day. Today we're going to talk about Dogecoin, make a Dogecoin price prediction, take a look at the latest news regarding Dogecoin. Will Dogecoin keep on crashing? Is the run finished? Let's take a look at all of that. We can see here that they're currently the second most viewed coin, so that's still a great news, still second one. SafeMoon is in front of them, but I don't think for long. There's a big chance that if we get a new push from Elon Musk, if we get a tweet from Elon Musk, Dogecoin can once again go to the moon. Now, what happened yesterday? Elon Musk didn't tweet anything, so people were bummed about it. People expected a tweet, a push from Elon Musk on 420 day. Snoop Dogg made a post. We have other celebrities that also made some posts, but Elon Musk stayed quiet yesterday. So that's how it is. It was not a big success yesterday, the Doge day, but some people say it was a great opportunity to buy the dips. So you can see the good out of it, be optimistic. We can see here, if you take a look at the caps here, the number from 1 to 5, we can see that number 6 here on the list, Dogecoin is number 6, still a great position, but we can see that now almost everyone is in the green and Dogecoin is in the red in the 24 hours. It was 2 days ago, Dogecoin was the only one in the green. Now we can see that they're going down, which is pretty normal. Some healthy pullbacks, that's pretty normal, and that's honestly healthy to see, because going up 700, 300, 200, 100% is not sustainable in the long term. It's great to have pullbacks, it's healthy, and it's great to go forward and keep on rising. So that can be seen as a great thing. If you take a look here at the key levels to look out for, Dogecoin is above the golden ratio. The golden ratio is the green zone here at 0.618. That's the golden ratio, the 0.30. If they go below that, there's a chance. Now this is not financial advice, this is entertainment purposes only. But if they go below that, there's a chance that they will turn bullish and that they will go down and go to the 0.25, 0.21 and keep on going down. Now, what also can happen, they can bounce on the 0.30, can act as a trampoline, and then they can go up to the 0.36, 0.45 and once again go up. But we can see here, we had a big spike, a pullback, a wave. So what's normal to happen, they can go down even lower, bounce on a support level, or have a breakout on the first here, the 0.30, and break out to the next levels. The next levels are the 0.36, 0.45, and 0.55 on the upside. And on the downside, if they go below the golden ratio, there's a chance, not financial advice, but there's a chance that they will go even lower to 1.25, then 1.21, 1.15, and all those levels can act as support levels and as bottoms, so they can bounce on it and they can break out and go to the next levels on the upside. So on the downside, 0.30, if they go below that, 0.25, below that, 0.21, they can bounce on 0.30, go on the upside to 0.36, maybe consolidate for a couple of days between 0.36 and 0.30, and then go to the 0.45, 0.36, consolidate there. That would be honestly very healthy to see for Dogecoin, because some consolidation is always needed to gain some power, gain some fuel, breathe a little bit, rest, and then go to the moon and go to the next levels. Because we saw that the big spike was not sustainable, and we saw the big pullbacks and then spikes, big pullbacks, spike, big pullbacks. So I'm excited to see, and I'm curious to see how Dogecoin will evolve. Now, if Elon Musk tweets something, then we can expect Dogecoin to go to the moon once again. But he's staying quiet right now, probably busy doing other things. But if we expect, and if we wait for a tweet of Elon Musk, we can expect some movement in Dogecoin. Now, if you take a look at the latest news, we had some great news here. We have Dogecoin price crashes as Dogecoin hypes fade. We have, you can now use Dogecoin to pay for hardware at Newegg. That's the great news. Dogecoin crash, we're going to take a look later. But here, you can now use Dogecoin to pay for your hardware at Newegg. If you have tons of Dogecoin lying around, you can use them to put together your next PC or upgrade. Newegg has announced via a press release today that the retailer now accepts Dogecoin as a payment method. Newegg has always been a retailer that embraces cryptocurrencies. The company was one of the first to accept Bitcoin back in 2014, and now they accept Dogecoin. Using Dogecoin on Newegg is easy as selecting your BitPay wallet. The excitement and momentum around the cryptocurrencies are undeniable, and the recent surge in Dogecoin values underscores the need to make it easier for customers to make purchases with this popular cryptocurrency, said Senior Brand Manager of Newegg. We're committed to make it easy for our customers to shop however works best for them, and that means letting them complete transactions with the payment method that suits them the best. To end that, we're happy to give Dogecoin fans an easy way to shop online for tech. That's really smart. You can pick some stuff if you've been stashing Dogecoin. So that's honestly very smart of them. we saw the petition of people trying to get Dogecoin on Amazon. So I'm curious to see how that's doing. And we saw the Mark Cuban accept it. We saw other big businesses accept it also. So that's a great news going forward for Dogecoin. As more and more businesses will accept it, it will become bigger and bigger and more people will want to jump in. So that's a great news and a right step in the right direction, a great step in the right direction. So that's awesome to see. Now we have here on Yahoo Finance, Dogecoin price crashes as Doge Day hypes fades. Dogecoin price plunged on Wednesday morning, a day after fans tried to push it to $1 as they celebrated Doge Day. Dogecoin was down 22% on Wednesday morning in London. On Tuesday, it had hit 0.42. Market cap crossed 50 billion as the supporter tried to push the price between 0.69 to $1. The surge coincided with a flurry on social media attention around fans on the cryptocurrency called Doge Day. We can see that Sebastian Astrologist notary said, yeah, now it's not working. Investors should be extremely cautious about getting caught up in the herd mentality because Dogecoin is very much a speculative bet whose valuation has no real basis. Demand has come from traders trying to game the system. Predicting the point at which demand subscribe the price fall is very difficult. And we can see that people were expecting it to go to 0.69 to 1. They tried their best, but we have also big whales who took the opportunity to sell their Dogecoin, and that's what happened. All the big investors and all the people who had some major investments in Dogecoin saw the opportunity to sell and they sold their position, made some bank, and all the people who tried to reach it to 1.69 to 1, they lost their bet. But that doesn't mean it's not finished. And now this is not financial advice, this is only my opinion and only for entertainment purposes only. But that doesn't mean it's not finished for Dogecoin. We're still, in my opinion, very early in Dogecoin, and Dogecoin has still a long way to go. With more and more businesses accepting it, with more and more people, more and more celebrities talking about it, it's only getting started in my opinion, and I'm curious to see in 3, 5, 7 years where Dogecoin will be, and I'm very excited to see. It's going to be a wild ride in my opinion for Dogecoin, and I'm very excited. Now if you take a look at the percentage wise here for Dogecoin, let's take a look how the percentage is looking. If you take a look here, it's currently at 0.31 percentage wise. If I can go on it. Well, now it's not working. So let's take a look here. Dogecoin down 17%. It's at 0.31. 1 hour down 0.11. 1 week still up 135%. We can see we had a spike at 0.43. Down, a spike, down. So what can happen here? Let's imagine Elon Musk makes a tweet, goes back again up to above 0.43, or it will keep on going down if it goes below the golden ratio and people don't talk about it. People may be fed, people go to SafeMoon because SafeMoon has been trending a lot right now lately. So people may say, yeah, I'm gonna go with SafeMoon, and we'll see Dogecoin fade until someone talks about it, like Elon Musk or maybe another YouTuber, maybe Mr. Beast does something special with Dogecoin, and then we'll see Dogecoin rise again. But I'm curious to see how what the tweets are saying for Dogecoin. Dogecoin, let's take a look here. Dogecoin. Let me put Dogecoin here. If we have some news regarding Dogecoin on Twitter, top tweets: Dogecoin, hold the Dogecoin, a major spike will happen soon. Binance, trade Dogecoin to unlock a meme and win shares of $100,000 in Dogecoin. So you can see they're pushing, Binance is pushing Dogecoin, so that's great news for Dogecoin. Returns over the last year, Dogecoin number one. After the stock market closed today, Dogecoin is going to skyrocket. Didn't really skyrocket. Let's take a look here if you have some other news. Nothing new here. Everything's about back in December. So we have rappers talk about it, so that's great news. We have celebrities, rappers. So that's nice for Dogecoin. And if you take a look at Elon Musk, if we have some news here with Elon. Elon Musk, nothing. Nothing about Dogecoin. Elon Musk, Dogecoin. Nothing. Elon Musk will reach one. Elon Musk liked to tweet. He liked to tweet, but that doesn't really move it. If you take a look at Elon Musk, what tweet he liked. Likes. Elon Musk wanted to work. Okay. He liked to tweet here with Snoop Dogg. But if someone has to send money, okay. So he liked to tweet here 1 day ago, but this didn't really move the price because as long as he doesn't tweet it himself, I think that's where the impact is made, and that's where people will say, wait, he's been tweeting. That's a major step. But I'm very curious to see how this one will evolve, and I'm curious to see if he will still keep on tweeting. Let's imagine Elon Musk tweets every single month, every single 2 to 3 weeks, makes a tweet and keeps on rising. Let's imagine if he does that for a couple of years, Dogecoin can go to the moon, literally. So currently it's still above the Gonor ratio, so that's great, 0.30. Still see that it's almost going below it or almost touching it, and I'm very curious to see if it touches where it will go. Maybe if it will touch it, it will bounce on it and then it will skyrocket. I'm very curious to see, but I'll update you tomorrow on it. If you want, in the description there's a link to Webull. You can get 2 free stocks that have a value of more than $1,850, and you can trade Dogecoin on there on Webull. So really fun stuff. There's a link in the description if you want to be part of it. In the description there's also a link to my Patreon. You can get access to my 4 portfolios, so you can see everything I buy and sell. You can also get access to the Discord, where we talk all day long about the best stocks, crypto. We talk about Dogecoin, about VeChain, about all the crypto. Really fun. So if you want to join, click the link in the description. And if you want me to discover a new coin, tell me in the comments. I love to discover new coins, and I love to have some fun analyzing them and making videos about them. So if you want me to discover them, click the link, tell me in the comments. Leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed. Remember that everything I said is for entertainment purposes only. If you enjoy, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.